네, 안녕하세요. 오늘 6월 14일 월요일 제 6회차 수업 시작하겠습니다. Right, hello everyone. Today we're gonna practice the kicking technique together. So before we go, 차렷. Now, okay, stretch out together. Okay, your left leg should stretch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Left leg long, stretch out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, this time. Okay, hands on your waist. Waist rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Neck rotation. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Shoulder rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, cross your finger and wrist rotation. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Left leg long, stretch out. Oh, already finished. Sorry. Okay. Neck rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Sorry. Okay. This time, make first stance your left side. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, show me split. Okay, your left leg should stretch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This time, before we go, all the way front, please back straight first, and then all the way front. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, this time feet together, touch your toes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your left leg up and ankle rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bend your foot and knee stretch out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. Switch and lay down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, switch. And ankle rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Grab your foot and knee stretch out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Switch and lay down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This time, okay, make butterfly shake. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your head all the way down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, stand up. Now, two times sit, two times up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Today, we're gonna practice the spinning roundhouse kick. But before we go, review first. Start from fighting position. Move, ha. So number six, we go skipping side kick, spinning hook kick, review, okay. So first of all, skipping side kick is the one step forward, knee up, side kick, right? And spinning, hook kick, and punch, 10, right? Okay, how about right leg front? Say, right leg front, right leg kick. One step forward, knee, side kick, and spinning. Hook kick, after that, punch, 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then all set. So why we make the skipping side kick and spinning hook kick before we go new technique? Because the new technique is almost same with spinning hook kick. So let's practice 5 times spinning hook kick. So start from right here, turn first, and knee up right here. After that, strain your leg here to there, hook. And then come back to fighting position. Okay, one more time, 10, and hook, come back. That's one, 10, and then hook, and then come back. Last time, 10, and hook, and come back. Your right leg front, 10 this way, and then your body, your full body, turn this way. Same, hook, and then come back. 10, hook, and come back. Last time, 10, and hook, and then come back, right? Okay, so this time we're gonna practice the spinning roundhouse kick. So maybe last time we already practiced a little bit, but we go more detail. Start from fighting position. Spinning roundhouse kick is twist your front leg and your knee up this way. Stop in front of front right there. And then jump kick. One more time. Turn first and knee up and kick and drop front. So same, back to fighting position. Start from left leg front, end of the left leg front, right here, right? So please follow me. 10, and knee up, and kick. One more time. 10, knee up, and kick. Okay, how about right leg front? Right leg 10, left leg knee up, and then jump, kick. One more time, right leg front 10, knee up, and kick. So this time, I will give you more detail. Start from fighting position. When you make 10, do not make only your upper body 10 like this. So please twist your front leg. Pivot, and your right leg knee up. When you make knee up, I think I already told you, but it's for perfect movement. Please follow me, 10, and step. Make strong step on the ground. After that, turn quickly. If you don't do this, you should be jump forever, right? Slow, and there's no power. Slow, speed and power is problem. So that's why we need to make step the ground, step on the ground very strongly. Okay, 10, and then quick 10. And then jump roundhouse kick. How about after, there is a second problem, 10, after, kick here. So that means you need to wait. What did I say? 10, after, look front, and then jump, kick to front. If you, when you 10, when you pass this part, if you kick there, so maybe some there, here or there, kick there. But I want to see kick to front. So how? Turn and then front and then jump kick, right? Okay, So let's make spinning roundhouse kick. So turn after kick. One more time. Turn after kick. So more detail. So if your target is there, the far away, you can go front. How? Turn after your head going front. And in the air, your head is the handle. You can handle. You can handling. So going front, that means you can go front. So far away, you can go front, right? How about sometimes close distance? How can you do this? Jump to sky or jump backward. You can do this right here. Just short distance, right? Have a right leg front saying, if you want, make far distance attack. So turn same and knee up and your head going front. So start from right here. Two, going front, much better. Right? Okay, so what we're gonna do? So start from fighting position, skipping roundhouse kick first. You already know how to make skipping roundhouse kick. Skipping roundhouse, and then spinning roundhouse, and then punch, turn. Skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch, turn. Skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch, turn. Skipping roundhouse, spin roundhouse, punch, ha. 바로, shot, take one. So we're gonna practice this one. So start from fighting position, boo, ha. Let's show me, please show me skipping roundhouse first and 10. And knee up and jump roundhouse kick. Low jump is okay. And punch 10. One more time. Skipping roundhouse and 10. And knee up and kick and punch. Come back. One more time. Ready, skipping roundhouse and 10. And spinning roundhouse, punch, come back. Have a right leg front, 10. Sorry. So right leg same, skipping roundhouse kick first. Skipping roundhouse kick and 10. And knee up and kick and punch. Come back one more time. Skipping roundhouse, 10, knee up and kick, punch, come back. Ready? Skipping roundhouse kick, 10, knee up, kick, punch, come back. So don't forget one, two, three, four combination. Let's go together. Fighting position, move. Ha. When I say one, skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch, 10, stop. Ready. One, skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch, 10. Ready. Two, skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch, 10, stop. Skipping roundhouse, three, spinning roundhouse, punch, 10. Four, skipping roundhouse, spinning roundhouse, punch. Ha, turn around, paddle. Show, take one. Okay, breathe in, out. In, out, in, out. I will give you one more tip. When you make spinning roundhouse, you need to look straight and look at your toes. If your toes going this way, that means you need to twist your body more. So how? Turn and knee up and this way. Kick after drop here, much better. So practice again and again and again, and then someday you can make the perfect movement together. Okay, chat it. You did awesome job, and let's go the Tabata program. Another 15 minutes. Let's go. Chat it. Wow.